Oh my god, is that you, Daredevil? Daredevil!
Damn it, Aquaman.
Daredevil!
Fuck,
hey,
fuck.
What are you doing here? What are you doing here?
I'm just waiting for my ride.
Oh, me too, me too. I'm gonna just chill here. Can you even see
what
I'm getting here?
Just please shut up. Just please shut up.
Can you even tell? Hey,
just stop.
Can you tell?
This is very painful. Can you
tell?
Can you just sit in your seat?
Do you know what I'm doing?
Can you just sit in your
seat? Yeah, you know what I'm doing?
Can you just please sit in your
seat? Yeah, you know what I'm doing?
Can you please just fucking sit in your seat?
Okay, okay, you don't need to be a freaking jerk. Hey, look, it's Professor Xavier.
You see him rolling his wheelchair because he can't freaking walk on his two legs.
Okay, that's really fucked up. Why would you make fun of that kind
of
guy?
Why
would you do that,
Rhino. Hey, Rhino, how's it going? Hey.
Hey, Daredevil, how's it going?
Hey, you feeling horny?
What did you just say? What did you just say, you fucker?
Jeez, it's like he has a horn up his ass, eh, Daredevil?
You're lucky I had a good day, you fucking tuna, otherwise I'll kick your ass.
So long, jerk off.
Aquaman, I think it would be best if you just hang out with your fish friends or something.
Yeah,
you know what I mean?
Speaking of fish, did you know the male seahorses carry the babies? Like, Daredevil, can you imagine me pregnant? Yeah, pregnant? It would be painful, but also a blessing.
Okay,
you know
Aquaman,
I mean? Like,
you're making me feel very uncomfortable.
Awesome
right
blessing.
Now. Seriously, very uncomfortable.
Oh, hey, it's Vanilla Ice.
Actually, my name is Iceman. You know, I'm made of ice. And I'm
Yeah. Calm yourself, Ice Cube.
Are you kidding me? Seriously? You know what? Fuck you. I'm turning around.
Oh, you're giving me the cold shoulder.
You know what? You shouldn't even count as a superhero. Seriously, like, what the fuck?
Oh, my ride's here.
Take me with you. Hey, come back. Fine, who needs you? Hey, Bumblebee, tired of being Shia LaBeouf's bitch.